welcome back to another edition of Max and Nicky 1000th Time Reactions,
where we react to a song after listening to it for our 1000th time.
On this edition, we're going to be listening to a song that I actually have not listened to 1,000 times.
Neither have I.
Because we only recently discovered this song.
I discovered it first, let's just say.
Yeah, well, no, but I'm just saying, collectively, we recently discovered it.
And the song is called Sharing the Night Together by Dr. Hook.
This may be for some of you out there, maybe... walk down memory lane.
Actually, I will just...
And it was a popular song back in the day. I didn't know about it, though.
I'll confess this. We actually did record a reaction video to this back in January, but for some reason, we never released it. So this song has been on our radar for the past year.
Our radar.
What?
Our radar.
Isn't that what I said?
You said radar.
Oh, that's a slip of the tongue, you know? The song has been on our radar for the past year or so, and man, I've been listening to it quite a bit. So I could say that I probably have listened to it at least 100 times.
You say you listen to it 100 times?
I think so. In the past year,
man,
I think so.
A lot of times.
I wore it out.
Well, anyway, before we get to the song,
we'd
like to ask you to please hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, and
turn on post notifications
so you can. Find out about more Max and Nicky reaction videos.
And because it's been a while since we've done our reaction videos, we wanted to let you know the reason why, which was that we were busy finishing up our band's new album, and it has been officially released a month ago.
It's an EP, and it's called Who Do You Want to Be?
And our band name is Silhouette City.
Mm-hmm.
So you can listen to that anywhere you listen to music, Spotify, Apple Music, mm-hmm. Amazon Music, here on YouTube,
mm-hmm.
SoundCloud, Bandcamp. You can purchase the album on Bandcamp if you feel like you want to.
Right? That's at silhouettecity.bandcamp.com.
If you like oldies tunes, if you like the Beach Boys, the Smiths,
The Beatles,
the Zombies, Garbage Simon, Garfunkel.
You'll
hear all those influences in our music.
Yes.
But for right now, let's take a listen to Sharing the Night Together
by Dr. Hook. Wait, isn't it? It's Dr. Hook and something, no?
It is Dr. Hook and something. I always want to say, and the medicine woman.
No, it's
Dr. Hook in the medicine show, I believe, right?
That's right. Dr. Hook in the medicine show.
I always want to say the medicine woman because, you know, Dr. Quinn, the medicine woman. Anyway, here we go.
I always think of Dr. Teeth, but. And the Electric Mayhem, but I wonder if they were kind of copying this, you know, the Muppets were. Anyway. Let's get on to Sharing the Night Together. Here we go.
You're looking kind of lonely, girl. Would you like someone new to talk to? Oh, yeah, all right. I'm feeling kind of lonely too, if you don't mind. Can I sit down here beside you? Oh yeah, alright. If I seem to come on too strong, I hope that you will understand. I say these things cause I'd like to know if you're as lonely as I am, and if you'd mind sharing the night together. Sharing the night together, ooh, yeah. Sharing the night. We could bring in the morning, girl, if you wanna go that far. And if tomorrow finds us together right here, the way we are, would you mind sharing the night together, ooh. Sharing the night together, ooh, yeah. Sharing the night. Would you like to dance with me and hold me? You know I wanna be holding you. Oh yeah, alright. Cause I like feeling like I do. And I see in your eyes that you're liking it, I'm liking it too. Oh yeah.
to know you better? Is there a place where we can go, where we can be alone together and turn the lights down low and start sharing the night together? Oh, yeah, sharing the night together.
Oh man, that's just one of those grooving slow jams that
from
you just
the late 70s.
Yeah, you know, you just
it's that adult contemporary style that I like so much from the 70s.
It's kind of a adult contemporary style, but it's also got that kind of groove that's has an R&B quality.
Well,
too,
you know, some people might consider it a part of the yacht rock genre. I don't like using that term personally.
I don't like that term at all, actually.
But some might consider that a part of that. They might categorize it as the same kind of genre as the Doobie Brothers. And it does have that.
It's not quite that kind of sound.
I feel it is.
It's not quite that sound, though.
Especially sharing the night together. It has that feel to it, you know?
It doesn't quite. His voice, too, also has a little bit more of a. I don't know.
About Michael McDonald's voice is different in a different way, kind of influenced by it. It's that blue-eyed soul. That's what this is.
It's just something a little bit different about it.
Anyway, we can agree that it feels good.
It feels good, and you know, I love those
whispering
women singers in the back. Sharing the night. Yeah, no, they're doing this thing. It's really good.
And I also love...
Makes you want to smile, as evidenced by a smile.
I love... This song is very well produced. There's a lot of nice little frills happening throughout the song that... And every instrument has their moment in the song.
Beginning. It starts out with the acoustic guitar in the left ear, if you're listening with headphones right now. And then you hear the electric guitar doing some... I love
those parts where the electric guitar
on the right, you know,
comes in and it goes down, 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 down.
Right, it has these kinds of slides, you know, these electric guitar slides.
I love the strings too.
Oh, I love the strings.
You know, a great pop tune is always going to add some strings. Maybe.
Well, that's not always.
No, that's not always true. But I do love when it happens.
Definitely not always true at
all. I love when it happens.
Sure.
Yeah, but I feel like even the keyboards get their moment. You know. You know, it's mixed in such a way that it gives it shines a little
it's
light.
It's arranged in such a way.
It arranged in such a way that it shines a light at various moments, or at specific moments for each instrument without inundating the mix
with too many instruments. Yeah.
But there is a lot going on, and that's pretty darn cool. This song feels so good. And
it makes you just want to share the night together.
It sure certainly does.
Anyway,
I think that'll do it for this song. Yeah. Just want to remind you all that if you want to check out our band's new EP, you can. The band is called Silhouette City. The album is called Who Do You Want to Be? You can listen to it right here on YouTube or on Spotify,
Apple Music, Amazon Music.
You can purchase it on Bandcamp if you want, silhouettecity.bandcamp.com. And if you like what you heard and saw today, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and turn on post notifications so you can find out about more Max and Nicky reaction videos.
And we'll see you next time.
Sure.